Welcome to K Entertainment. Hey guys, thank you for tuning in. Here to update you guys about what is going to happen on Rhythm City from the 14th of June to the 18th of June 2021. On Monday, Pula wants the family to vote over the Pulse record deal and Puleng agrees. She grows suspicious when she again walks in on Pule and Paul a little too close for comfort. Pule is flattered when Mzi votes with Puleng and Paul urges him to take charge of the situation. Valentine tells Fat she needs a few weeks to figure things out. Sabela thinks Valentine came to Fat with ulterior motives but Fat believes otherwise. Amanda comes to talk to Fat but flees when she finds him having a cozy luncheon with Valentine. On Tuesday, Pule pretends to accept that Mzi has sided with Puleng for the sake of the family. But when Safa drops out of contact with the family, a new scheme presents itself. Valentine offers to leave so as not to interfere with Fat and Amanda. But secretly, she is planning to win him over for the money. Fat is elated when Amanda agrees to give him another chance. Kia is faced with the brutal reality of further education. Jeff has discovered that Kuses are planning to retire to the countryside and waste no time in spreading the news. On Wednesday, Pule and Paul work together to make sure Puleng and Suffocate aren't able to communicate about the Pulse record deal that Puleng doesn't approve of. Pule goes a step further and throws Safo under the bus to ensure that all goes off without opposition. Fat's love life takes an unexpected twist when Amanda walks out halfway through their date, but Valentine is ready and waiting to comfort him. Meanwhile, Cuba confronts Blossom about their impending move and it turns ugly. Sabelo wishes the Kusas could take him with them and away from Macheliza's house. On Thursday, Pule has the signed contracts for Pearl and Pulse Records, ready to pull the trigger. But a heartfelt moment from Pule gives him pause, much to Pearl's disgust. Meanwhile, Mzi makes an important discovery. Fat has regrets about his night with Valentine and doesn't stop her when she threatens to leave. Little does she know that Fat is rekindling things with Amanda. Cuba vents to Jafta about Blossom leaving her. Jafta comforts her and there's a moment. Sabelo lands on the idea of buying the Kuses home. And on Friday, Pule, the signed deal with the past record in hand, makes a crucial decision about betraying Puleng. Mzi stumbles upon the truth of Kulagana's connection to Pulse and rushes to stop the signing, but he is too late. Fat gives Valentine money to leave, but instead, she does her best to keep disrupting Fat's relationship with Amanda. Fat seems to be none the wise to her tricks. Blossom takes it to herself to give Gob some solid advice about the money from Miles. That's it for now, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up, comment, and share the video. Thank you. Bye.